Israel launches cyber attack causing severe damage to Iran's nuclear program as Biden seeks new deal. Israel reportedly launched a cyber attack against Iran's Natanz nuclear facility early on Sunday, which have severely crippled the nation's enrichment program. The Times of Israel reported that unidentified sources told Hebrew media outlets that Israel's Mossad security service was responsible for the strike, while the Associated Press noted that news organizations inside Israel nearly uniformly reported a devastating cyber attack orchestrated by the country caused the blackout. One local media station said the attack caused severe damage at the heart of Iran's enrichment program. The cyber attack, which some Iranian experts claimed could not have been behind the power outage, came only a day after Iranian officials bragged about the nation's new centrifuges, which expedite the process needed to create nuclear weapons, during Iran's National Nuclear Technology Des. Iranian officials claimed that the cyber attack was an act of nuclear terrorism. In the early hours of Sunday morning, the underground Natanz facility suffered an electrical disruption in what was widely speculated to be an Israeli cyber attack. The disruption at Natanz appears to have been designed to counter Iran's efforts to raise pressure on the United States by amassing greater quantities of uranium and enriching it to higher levels as the two sides negotiate a return to the 2015 nuclear deal. Amos Yardleen, the former Israel Defense Forces, IDF, chief of military intelligence, said on Sunday that he was concerned about Iran's nuclear program, noting that if the cyber attack hit the facility's backup power systems, it could take Iran months to recover. But if somebody really hit all 6,000 centrifuges, old and new, that's an extraordinary achievement. Local media said that US officials expressed satisfaction with the damage to the facility. In 2017, nuclear weapons expert Dr. Peter Vincent Pry told the Daily Wire that he believes that Iran already has nuclear weapons based on numerous indicators from the International Atomic Energy Agency's. A piece published last month at National Review by Pry, former CIA Director James Woolsey, and other top experts warned last month that American politicians are being misled by the intelligence and defense communities, which they say are grossly underestimating the nuclear threat from Iran. The experts said that they believe Iran already has nuclear weapons.
Don't forget to subscribe 9 Plus International.